Okay, so this is how you do a backup of your KODI build. So this is my KODI build here, full of wonderful apps. And basically I want to back this up. This is on my computer right now. And I want to take this build and I want to put it on my new Android box. So I have a T95Zplus that has a fresh version of KODI just installed, KODI 17.6, which is the latest right now. And I want to install this build that I have on my computer onto the box. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to make a folder on my computer for KODI backups. It's today's date, which is June 10th. And I have a USB memory stick. So my Kingston memory stick is here. And I just made a new folder called KODI Backup. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to KODI. You're gonna go to Install from Repository. And you're gonna go down to the KODI repository. KODI add-on repository. And you're gonna go to program add-ons. Remember, this repository comes with KODI, so it's already gonna be there. So you don't have to install any zip files or anything. This is already gonna be inside your default version of KODI. So now you're gonna see backup. You're gonna click this and it's gonna install. I've already installed backup, so obviously I don't need to install it again, but you would just click it, click install, away you go. All right. Now we go back to add-ons. We go to program add-ons, and then we're going to see backup. It's right there. So click backup, give it a second. Sometimes it lags. Click open settings, and make sure you have everything checked off. From profiles, playlists, database, add-on data, user add-ons. These are very important, config files too. Fan art doesn't matter. I don't have any custom directories. So as long as you have all these checked, you're good, except for fan art, doesn't matter. Now you're gonna set the directory, all right? The directory is the folder on your computer where your backup is going to be saved to. So if you click on it, you're gonna click on that. See, that folder I just made was June 10th. There it is right there. I'm gonna click that. I'm gonna say okay. So there's my desktop, KODI backups, June 10th. That's the folder on my computer. I'm gonna say okay. And now I'm gonna click backup again. Give it a second because sometimes it lags. And now I'm gonna click backup. And boom, just gonna start backing up to that folder I've already preset. So make sure you do your presetting first. You set the file location, you set, check all the things to, for it to load. And once you hit backup, it's just gonna start doing it right away. This should take a few minutes. So just go make a sandwich, whatever, relax. And then when it's done, get back to it. Okay, here we go. Now it's all finished up. So what we can do now is we can go to our backup. There it is. See, it's just under a gigabyte. It can be important for some older boxes. So there's our June 10. So let's go to our USB stick. There's our Kingston. So what we're going to do is we're going to take the 10th folder, drag it into our Kingston KODI backup folder. Take a second. Okay, there we go. We're all loaded up on our USB stick. Check the drive. Nope. Now we'll put the USB stick into the Android box. All right, now our Kingston stick is in the box and we're going to proceed to restore KODI. So we're gonna open this freshly installed version of KODI, absolutely nothing on it. We're gonna install our build onto it. So what we're gonna do is go to install from repository. We're gonna go to program add-ons. Once again, we're going to download the backup program. Give it a second. Depending on the speed of your internet, didn't take too long. Make sure you are connected to the internet, obviously. If you haven't connected to the internet, you will not be able to download the backup program, so make sure you are connected. And there we are, backup programs installed. So click backup, give it a second because it does lag. Now it's open. We can set our settings. So the directory, we go down to remote directory, browse remote path. Click that. We're going to find our Kingston USB stick. Now we're going to go to the KODI backup folder that we made. And there's our June 10th folder. All right. So our file is in there. It's not going to show it, but it is there. We're just telling it the directory to go to get to the file. Now we're going to go to file selection. Add-on data, we want to turn that on. Profiles, turn that on. Thumbnails, fan art, doesn't matter. I have mine disabled all the time anyway, so I'm just going to turn it off. You can leave it on, it doesn't matter. Config files is on. We don't have any custom directories. So just make sure that the add-on data, profiles, playlist, database, all this, user add-ons, make sure that's all checked on. Okay, and now we're done. Just go okay, click enter. Now we're gonna open the backup program again. Give it a second, because it does lag. Older Android boxes, it'll take a long time, it's annoying. And now we go down to restore. Click restore, there's our folder, that's our backup file. Click that, and now it's going to install the KODI build onto this Android box's version of KODI. This will take some minutes. This will take 15 to 20 minutes depending on what Android box you have. This has 2 gigs of RAM, 16 gig hard drive, so it'll probably only take 10, 15 minutes. If you have like an NVIDIA Shield, it'll probably take 5 to 10 minutes. If you have an old MXQ, it could take an hour. You know what I mean? Like, just depends how new your hardware is. So just be patient, go make a sandwich, whatever, just let it do its thing. Don't interrupt it, don't turn the power off, and we'll see it when it's done. All right, all set here. Now we gotta close KODI, so we'll go up to the power icon up top, click exit. Now we're back to the main screen. Now we can open KODI once again. And now our build. Oh, so here are all the apps from the computer. Now installed onto the Android box. There we go. So, my personal preference is not to have all this stuff. I don't use anything but the add-ons. That's just me. Everybody programs KODI their own way. So I'm just going to go to skin settings, go down to the menu. Because I'm a lazy scroller. Don't need all this. Go back. I just like having everything in front of you. I don't like to scroll through menus all the time. I like to have shortcuts in the front and, you know, to each their own. But anyways, there it is. The build from the computer is now on the Android box. And it's simple as that. I'll just exit KODI. And there you go. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the channel.